The new submarine cable that will improve internet connectivity on the island was delivered this Sunday. The inauguration event was attended by President Iván Duque.
In a public-private partnership with the company Claro, the new submarine cable AMX-1 was inaugurated to guarantee the fiber optic connection in San Andres. The work has an investment of $15 million and an extension of 727 kilometers, which seeks to benefit more than 60,000 inhabitants of the island.
This is a cable that, once reactivated, will allow for greater connectivity and higher quality in the provision of the service. We are accompanying the private sector that has invested in this submarine cable, which will undoubtedly become a great potential for connectivity in the archipelago.
The cable of which San Andres was connected in an extension of the General Submarine Cable System, in which were invested in 2013 $500 million and has a length of 17,500 kilometers. That system provides high-speed communication links between the United States, Florida, Puerto Rico, Jamaica, Colombia, and other countries. With the connection, San Andres will have 270% more mobile internet speed, access to a broadband network coverage with 4G and 4.5G technologies. The president of Claro Colombia, Carlos Centeno, indicates that in the coming months we'll see car fires on the island internet service home.
This benefit is going to be felt, and it is already being felt directly in the cell phones. The speeds they already have today will be multiplied by 3. In each of the antennas, we have 12 antennas here and 4 in all Providence. That is what is going to happen soon. We are going to start wiring the support of the authorities. We are going to wire the houses so that they can have fiber optic internet directly to their homes. Competitive prices at the same rates and offers and promotion and everything as we have on the mainland, of that has to no doubt to be.
Centeno, president of Claro Colombia, stated that it is expected that by April 2022, the company will be able to start providing home internet service with a fiber optic connection that will guarantee faster, safer, and more stable connection internet with the rest of the world.